a scene from an extremely goofy movie before Max's dad, Goofy, went back to college while Goofy was working at a factory having daydreams about his son Max, except Goofy got fired. It's not that he was being lazy. He got way too distracted and stared off in space. Who remembers that scene?